back to win the Class 1A state championship in a five-set thriller, making history with their first ever state title.